wishes, but to be two. All of a sudden, we're only two.
Only two!
Where we're working, baby, baby. Now there are two, where there ought to be three.
She's eating right in a big bag. He's always huffing and puffing and blowing our roof.
Perhaps it was that miserable troll. He won't let you pass without paying a toll.
Thank you.
quite fit in our family. Do not give up yet, I still have a plan. If anyone can help, I think I know who can.
No, no, you can't be serious. Those three guys are truly delirious.
The last time we called them, they made such a mess. All the kingdom was under such stress.
No matter their past, perhaps they can find Baby Bear at last.
I'm warning you guys, three guys are strange, but I'm sure they will come if they are in range.
Thank you. something. It sounded like a cry of a baby gurgling.
It sounded like an eating sound. It sounded like a slurp.
I may be wrong, but I think I heard what sounded like a burp.
It came from somewhere over there behind that big old stump.
Stay back now, everyone. We'll give that stump a thump.
Come out, you terrible beast. We'll take care of you and save you, at least.
Come out into the air right now. Come out right now into the air and tell us what you did with dear baby bear.
And we're performing for the parents this afternoon. So thank you so much. Just give another round of applause.